Hello.
Yes.
Today we are going to discuss about different problems. Very important problems or gunshot problems in the I.P.E examination, annual examination. So first, this problem: the vertical component of vector is equal to its horizontal component. What is the angle made by vector with x-axis? This is the given problem. So how to solve this type of problem? Now see here, this is based on a graph. See here, y-axis, this is x-axis. What is the vector? This is a vector. This is a theta. Okay, the vector here, it is x-axis, y-axis. So ax, okay, ax is sin theta, ay cos theta. This is horizontal, this is a vertical component. Now horizontal component is equal to vertical component. Ante ax is equal, y is equal, ax is equal. Now see, already given a problem. Our horizontal component of vector is equal to vertical component of vector. So a sine theta is equal to a cos theta. A sine theta by cos theta is equal to how much? That what? So a get cancelled. So sin theta by cos theta is equal to what? Tan theta. Tan theta is equal to what? So theta is equal to how much? 45 degrees. It is equal to how much? 45 degrees. This is the problem. Okay, clear? Okay. Next problem we are discussing about two forces of magnitude, first one 3 units and 5 units act at an angle 60 degrees with each other. What is the magnitude of their resultant? It is based on vector, parallelogram law. So what is the resultant vector? You know, resultant vector R is equal to formula P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. This is the formula. Okay, na? Magnitude formula. This is the magnitude formula. So, in given problem, which one are given here? So, P is equal to given how much? 3 units. And Q also given how much? 5 units. And theta is given how much? 60 degrees. So these values are substituted in this equation. Now see here, R is equal to what? P square plus Q square. Q square is equal to how much? 5 square plus 2PQ. 2P means what here? 3 plus 2 means what? 5 cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees, another root. What is the value of 3 square? 9 plus 5 square? 25 plus 2 into 3? 6. 6 into 5? 30. Into cos 60 is how much? 1 by 2. Now take on a root. 2 1 jar 2 15 jar. 9 plus 25 plus 15 is how much? 9 plus 25 plus 25 40. 40 plus 9? 49. 49. What is the root of the 49? Value is how much? 7. R is equal to 7 units. Okay? Yeah. This is the resultant vector of given problem. Is it clear? Okay.